Each year in the United States, invasive species cause over $120 billion in damage to natural resources. That's almost twice the education budget. Often, invasives arrive as unintentional cargo, like an insect riding on a truck to California. A new invasive species arrives every 6 weeks, and California spends $80 million annually trying to control them. But here's the thing. Most control measures come too late because the time between identifying an invasive species and containing it is long. What if we could predict the spread of an invasive species and contain them faster? I'm working with Dr. Khatri in the Applied Mathematics Department at UC Merced to answer this very question. Mathematicians understand that in a simple landscape, let's say a field, a species spreads in a process called diffusion. Diffusion is what we see when we place dye in a glass of water and let it sit for several hours. We've all seen this, and because we understand the process, we can predict the spread of an invasive species in this landscape using a single equation. But as you and I know, a real landscape isn't just a field. It has rivers, roads, mountains, and a species will spread differently depending on what it encounters. This means instead of one equation, we need many, and they have to work together. This is hard. In my research, I'm developing the mathematical and computational tools to solve these equations and allow us to predict the spread of invasive species in a realistic landscape. Let me show you an example. In the top left, I have a landscape with a mountain range. The location of an invasive species is shown in red. On the right, I've taken a snapshot of where my model predicts the invasive species will be in the future. By knowing where the invasive species starts, I can tell where it'll be in a week, or a month, or a year. This is exciting because it means if you're a farmer, my model can help you protect your crops by telling you which land is most likely at risk. And if you're an environmental agency, my model can help you decide which containment strategy would be the most effective. With this tool, we finally have a chance of controlling invasive species quickly and preserving not only our beautiful environment, but our agriculture. Why am I so happy right now? Because I've developed a powerful tool that will help people in our state and our nation stop the spread of invasive species in its tracks.